It's been pulled up for weeks. His name's Eugene Larson. He's alive. Barely. Responsible for a series of armed robberies in the past 7 months. This was taped to his forehead when they found him. Same image I discovered back in 1971. Billy Trotter. He lured the child to the riverside and drowned her. Following morning found him hanging from branches nearby. His shoe tied round his neck. Levi the arsonist. Pious madman endeavored to purify the town by fire. June 1876, he was bound to a stake. 1979, a vigilante friend informed us that he had the right to hold down the beat of his own car. In the undignified state, we needed answers. Where he came from, what he looked like. Witnesses described him as car-like. Some call a wolfman. Others say he resembles a vegan deity. Throughout the 70s, he took down some of the town's most notorious criminals. Until the Surrealist was making waves in 82. Masquerading in Venetian garb. All the while mutilating his victims. Satiating his proclivity for top blows. Closed in on him a couple of times. Raided us at every turn. Until the early odds of August 1487. Where the Surrealist was lying dead in the bathroom by the house. The law.